largest piece of Manhattan square full here of children some lessons. Special day. Well, today what we're going to do is we're going to dedicate Rome Maximus Lord. Is the parents are saying that they're going to rear the child up in the Lord. And these people around us are cloud of witnesses to testify to that, but also to support that endeavor.
Okay.
Because you know it's a very important endeavor for a child to know the Lord and to be raised in the Lord. And today, that's what we're going to do. So I don't have no dedication, I don't pick the baby up. Let me see what we got. Hey, man, he's a big one. Hey, little man. Praise the Lord. Today, saints, we're going to dedicate Rome Maximus Moore to the Lord.
Amen.
To the glory of the Lord.
Yes.
All the days of his life. Now let the parents come forward for my wife and pray with my mother. I'll pray with her dad.
Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for today and January. I thank you, Lord, that you allow for the rule of the free court of this mighty man of God. This man is to be covered, oh God. Covered by this man, oh God, but covered by your blood, oh God.
Yes, Jesus.
Let her know that she has to be a praying mother.
Yes.
A mother that may have to be on her knees, oh God. But not just for bad things, oh God, but just to let him know that he is called of thee, oh God. And he has such a great calling that she needs to protect him. So she needs to make sure that she always look over him, always pray for him, show him how to read the word, show him how to speak the word.
Yes.
Just for the things that a mother can do by his law. Because once he gets to a certain age, he's going to be released from her hands and he's going to go to his father. So while she has that opportunity, while he's in that smaller time, Lord, let her pray over and let her lay hands on him. Lord, let her anoint his head with oil. Let her go over his crib or his bed, Lord, and pray over him, oh God.
Yes.
So that when he go forth and bring life, oh God, what you're going to do through him, she'll be able to sing and say, Lord, I pray for this child.
Yes.
I pray for this child that you only belong to me because we don't hold any children.
Yes.
We all belong to God.
Yes.
And he allows you to bring forth this mighty little man, Rome Maximus, all right, into this world, oh God.
Yes.
He's the third generation of a Rome that got his grandfather, he got his family not.
Yes.
So Lord, we're praying right now.
Right.
We're praying for this mother that she will be encouraged. Every woman that's here, that you can be a burden, a help, and a protection for her. And when they may get out and help to hold her arms up.
Yes.
Don't be a complainer, as Pastor preached about. Be somebody who can be a support to her.
Yes.
We're not going to get it all right the first time. So, Lord, let her know she's going to make some mistakes. So let her know she has the love of her family, the love of the church.
Yes.
So let her see what she don't even know that's already in her hand.
Yes.
Lord, just right now, encourage her in the Lord that she wouldn't be as a woman slave you have to walk.
Yes.
Lord, let her be the woman of God you have to be. Today and forever, when I ask these things in the precious name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Supporting your man.
Yes.
Supporting your man of God.
Yes.
Man to protect his family.
Yes.
Ask for the protection, you know, Brother Moore.
Yes.
Pray that he be full
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Lord, that you give him eyes to see, ears to hear, heart to receive your truth.
Yes.
That he can feel full of you.
Yes.
That his ways will be pleasing unto you.
Yes.
And he guide his son in the path of righteousness.
Yes.
Glory to the Lord.
Yes.
Let the child grow up, Lord. Put your hands of protection around him.
Yes.
Fill him with your spirit, even while he's a young child.
Yes.
Lord, give him ears to hear and eyes to see.
Yes.
That his ways may be pleasing unto you.
Yes.
Let the things in his hands and his heart touch him.
Yes.
That they be prosperous to the glory of the Lord.
Yes.
Let his testimony be done of joy and mercy and kindness and goodness.
Yes.
Let his ways be, his ways to be mighty in the earth. I ask this in the name of Jesus. Not just for him, but for this entire family. The mother of our father, brother, and sister, and uncles and aunts, Lord, I ask that they would be full of the riches you were. I pray today that they're closer to you than they were yesterday. I ask in the name of Jesus, and I ask that any yoke that the enemy has laid would be broken and trampled underfoot. Chapter 10, beginning in verse 13, it says, they brought young children to him, referring to the Lord that he should touch them. And his disciples rebuked those that brought them. But when Jesus saw it, he was much displeased. And he said unto them, suffer the little children, for allow the children to come unto me, forbid them not, for such a thing is the kingdom of God. He said, verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child, he shall not enter therein. And he took them up in his arms and put his hands on them and blessed them. And I'm going to bless the child in the name of Jesus. Turn you around, I want to see your face.
Hallelujah.
Heavenly Father, I come before you. The wrong Maximus Moore. Lord, I ask you to bless him from the top of his head to the sole of his feet. I ask that you would bless his health, bless his hearing, bless his eyes, Lord. Bless his mind, I ask in the name of Jesus. I ask for a hedge of protection to be around him. I ask him that he be filled with your spirit at a young age, that his ways please you, that his ways are prosperous and holy and righteous, that he is a good child, that his parents may be pleased, that nothing come before him that overtakes him. Let him be guided of the Lord all the days of his life. Let him be rich. Let goodness and mercy dwell inside of him. From this day forth and never before. Never be the same. I ask in Jesus' name. I ask in the name of Jesus. The church says,
when he gave me you.
closer to my